teaching you guys some easy trampoline tricks to either do with your friends
or impress
your friends.
Yep.
So
let's get
on to the video.
So the first trick is a feet together round off. And to be able to do this trick, you're gonna need to be able to do a cartwheel and a front handspring. So first, you can just do a cartwheel because that's your base or foundation. And how I like to do mine is jumping into it.
Like a front handspring. Except you just do it to the side.
Yeah, so.
Show them a front handspring. Okay.
A front handspring, okay. So I jump before my front handspring. Sorry, the dog's barking. So.
Woo!
So how you wanna do a round off, it's basically a complex thing of a cartwheel. You jump like a hurdle into it. And then you just do a cartwheel with your legs together and bounce up. I'll show you one more time. I'll show you. Yeah. That one wasn't very good. But, so that's how you do a round off.
Backhand.
So Elizabeth is gonna teach you how to do a back handspring. And the skill,
partner, stop!
So Elizabeth is gonna teach you how to do a back handspring and the skills that you're gonna need to be able to do for a back handspring is a back bend and a back walkover.
Well, we'll be demonstrated now.
So you need to be able to do a standing back bend or else you will fall on your face and die.
Don't do it how Kate does it.
She... Demonstration of
yeah,
falling.
Yeah, don't match my
Who
hands.
Who wants a demonstration of falling on your face and dying?
No.
So the way you do this is first you find a place with a lot of space.
And reach more.
And reach far back. It's hard when you're long, but do it.
It's hard when you're long. And being long is such a struggle.
Two important things. Arms straight, like hands can straight. So you can step out.
Good tone.
And also arms together, because if you do it like
that will happen.
Yeah. So that's how you do it. And this is what happens if you like don't do it right.
When they ask you if you're fine, and you have to tell them you're fine, but deep down you know you're really not fine.
Hi, so I'm Madeline. I'm usually behind the camera, but today Elizabeth is behind the camera. So I'm gonna teach you how to do a very basic skill called the dog kick. Just how anybody can do it. So you don't need to know anything, no skills.
You need to know how to do a handstand.
No, you don't. No, you jump with your arms up. You jump onto your knees. You jump onto your hands.
Can I try?
Very, very easy.
So now we're gonna do a sea drop war, which is basically you do as many sea drops as you can.
And then
go!
Cereal.
Okay, next.
Now you clap in between. Ready?
Okay.
Go, you two. It's just you two.
Okay. Back and forth.
No, you just clap. No, no cereal.
Now you have to do circles.
What?
Yeah, like that. Now you have to do circles.
No clapping. I think Madeline is sufficiently out. I think Madeline is sufficiently out.
I win.
Elizabeth, you win. Woo!
Thanks for watching! Bye!
Ow, that actually hurt!
PSA, M&Ms are not a cereal.